I think this was very useful for my B, for my computer science course. I think it just explored my knowledge. This was the introduction of IoT. Okay. I guess through this, I got a more wide coverage of what is IoT. And using it, I explored several technologies in computer science engineering. It was a very vague concept, so it was difficult to learn and online. Still, I made it through. Like this was very technologically forward in terms of what I'm currently learning in my computer science engineering. There's obviously a difference between learning through an online and having someone teach in person. So there was a difficulty in learning in online. Like if we get doubts, it was very hard for us to clarify with teachers or faculties.
So why? It was a forum, right?
There was a forum, but I guess there was not constant replies for questions or queries for the students. Based on online, I guess there's nothing else to do. This is already fine.
What's your next course that you think that you can do?
Next course, I don't have anything ready for next plan. Yes, if next set of topics come, I'll do it.